I'm Lane. I'm a customer integration specialist on our MML truckload side. I went to St. Thomas for college here, and I also went there for Spanish and then some business and education. It seemed like a new place to try out, seeing if I'd like a career. And I ended up liking it, like the people, like the interactions I had every day, and just enjoyed overall. What I like most about the transportation industry is the fact that I don't necessarily have to do the same thing every day. I get some variety and don't have to just go through motions every time. I'd say, especially from my boss, the negotiation techniques, that's for sure. I always have to handle that, and then just learning how to do it every day. So I'd say big for any events or life. For my position, I have only switched teams from one of our regular booking reps here to a customer integration rep. For that, we handle all the new customers and onboarding, customer service, and all that. I'd say, especially for just being able to onboard, I know that is a big skill to have and be able to do it properly. So I'd say just the experience so far is helping you just start improving on that. What I enjoy most about Bay and Bay, definitely the people. You probably hear this enough, but it's hard to come in every day, especially when it's a hard work day. But my coworkers here that help you get through and have fun. Definitely seems pretty big on collaboration. It definitely seems like you're not just alone. You have a lot of people to rely on. Of course, like I said, I mean, people are one of the best reasons to be here. So definitely, I like the culture. Other than the people, I'd definitely say that just the way we go about things. I know that in this day, a lot of weird or shady things can happen. I like to say, and I definitely think that we try to do the best we can and try to help everyone our own way that we can do it. Whether it's working here or working with us, I would say it's just a great idea. You'll also be able to just have people who definitely have the knowledge of what they need to do and what we can do best. What I like to do outside of work here, a lot of it, I guess I should say the majority of it here, is definitely going to be watching sports. Right now it's football, hockey, but in the spring, of course, that'll change, and the baseball, everything else. Otherwise, going to Minnesota United games or just playing video games on my own here. Probably more like the centralized around the gaming deal or something like that would be best. Honestly, I do like Pokemon a lot, so it might be something along that line. You know, I hear around the office enough times that I feel like Insane Lane might work out for a good Stevie handle. I don't know why, I get called it sometimes, like, okay.